timeless in a sea of the dying and shameless. A sea of the aimless. I don't wanna be one of the nameless. I'ma wake up with the mindset that one day I'm gonna make it. And I don't think I'll be fine if I don't break my limitations. Don't try to stop me, I exist to write my own story. I'll make a decision if I want some peace or if I want the glory. Yeah, don't want a life that is complacent or possibly boring. I just want a life that is worth every day.
Yan, mga kawork, magandang araw. Oops. Ayun, palis na tayo ngayon. At ngayong araw, meron tayong customer na pupuntahan via home service. Customer natin dito sa ating sticker para sa motor. Dalawang customer natin na magpapalagay ng headlight, winker, protector at saka taillight protector. Yung isa, Honda Airblade, ganito. At yung pangalawa, yung PCX. Honda PCX. Kaya yun, medyo late na tayo ngayon. Usapan namin na alauna, pero alauna pa lang, paalis pa lang ako.
Okay.
So, puntahan natin si customer. Alright! Tara, let's go!
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get.
Okay, dito na tayo. Message natin si customer natin. Kasi kanina pa yung naghihintay. Message natin siya. Sa loob. Dito lang daw sa may tulay. Sabi niya. So, dahil nga medyo familiar na rin sa akin tong lugar na to, pasukin na natin to. At ewan ko kung dun sa naiisip kong tulay na alam ko. Sana nga dun lang para malapit. Ayun. So, tinawag na tayo. Nakilala ni sir yung ano natin. Yung itong motor. Kasi sabi ko, Airblade din yung motor ko. Okay, ito. Ah, dito? Okay, tara. Ayun na. Ayun na si sir. Diretso? Sige, daro na ka. Ayun. So, ayun nga. Tama nga yung inisip ko na tulay. Kasi pag nag-joyride ako, napupunta rin ako dito at nagkakaroon din ako ng pasahero dito. Dito rin ako minsan nakaka-pick up ng pasahero. Yan, shoutout kay sir. Ito yung customer natin. At yung kaibigan niya daw, yung PCX. So, ito yung PCX na isa, nakakabitan din natin. Okay. Ito din yung isa. Bago lang yan, sir. Bago lang din to. Ayun, maganda. Para ano. So ayun, dito na nga tayo. At dito lang tayo pinapwesto sa labas. Dahil hindi daw kasya dun sa loob sa may bahay nila. At ito nga yung dalawa nating customer. Yung isa PCX at yung isa naman ay Honda Airblade. At syempre, bago natin kabitan ng ating mga fin protector, kailangan din muna natin, syempre, linisin muna para mas maayos yung kabit natin at mas solid yung dikit niya. Kaya yan, nagumpukan na nga yung mga tropa nila. Dalawa lang yung customer natin dyan, pero ang dami nilang nanonood sa atin. At tinanong pa nga ako nila na motovlogger ka pala, sir. Sabi ko, oo. Ngumiti na lang din ako. Kaya sabi agad nila, pwedeng magpa-picture. Baka daw pag sikat na ako, di na sila makapagpa-picture sa atin. Ngumiti na lang ako. Para humble lang. Sabay punas. Alright?
Clear
$150 na rin pala sa'yo. Sir, $150 pala to, sir.
Na-vlog yan, Jay. Tito, Jay. Hagan mo sa camera, Jay.
Shout out! Ano yan, boss? Ay, ano kantar yan?
Ano, nakantar.
Shout out muna ng answer pala to. Mag-mix, sir, ah. Shout out. Huwag mo kami sila sa...
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path. Not many can say that. I like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see
So ayun mga ka-works, natapos na tayo sa ating dalawang customer dito. So nauna na nga silang umalis dahil nagmamadali daw sila. Meron daw silang pupuntahan. At ayun na nga, successful ulit yung ating panel protector, winker, headlight protector, at taillight protector installation. Siyempre, as usual, nagustuhan ng ating mga customer. Solid naman talaga yung install natin, yung kabit natin. At sulit yung bayad, binayad nila. So nagbigay tayo ng discount. Actually, malaking discount ngayon binigay ko kay sir dahil dalawa silang nagpakabit. Ayun. Sa mga gustong magpakabit ng sticker, protector, film protector, panel protector, etc. At kahit anong mga sticker, carbon, basta pagdating sa motor, visit nyo lang tong ating page na Work Obe Works. Yan. Message lang kayo dyan sa mga gustong magpa-install ng sticker. Kahit dito sa page natin na Revs Moto Vlog, pwede rin kayo mag-inquire, pwede rin kayo mag-message, at agad ko naman kayong re-replyan. Alright? So ayun mga ka-works, Revs Moto Vlog, at hanggang sa muli, kita-kits tayo. Alright?
Let's go! I wake up to a little bit of drool on my pillow, feel like it's gonna be a bad day. Yeah, I'm tired of shit and the coffee.